James Infirmary to see my baby there. She was stretched out on a long white table, so pale, so cold, and so fair. Went up to see the doctor. She's very low, he said. Went back to see my baby. Good God, she was lying there dead. I went down to old Joe's bar room on the corner by the square. Well, the drinks were served as usual, and the usual crowd was there. Up stepped old Joe McKennedy. His eyes were bloodshot red. Well, he turned to the crowd all around him, and these were the words he said. Let her go, let her go, God bless her, wherever she may be. You can search this wide world over and never find another gal as nice as she. When I die, please bury me in my box back suit and my Stetson hat. Put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain, so my boys know I died standing pat. Get 6 crap shooters to carry my coffin, 6 chorus girls to sing me a song. Put a red hot jazz band on my hearse wagon, so we can raise hell as we roll along. Now that's the end of my story. Let's have another round of booze. If anyone should ask, you'll just tell them I've got the St. James Infirmary blues. I've got the St. James Infirmary blues. I've got those goddamn infirmaries.